Giant Leap project has been not only an internship program, but also my own project that I got to work toward.
My Jellyn project was about packaging automation development, and the aim was to study if automation should be used in our current packaging phases.
So my project was about to investigate delivery damages.
I've been automating a weather station testing as my Giant Leap project.
My Giant Leap project was about building a machine learning model, and we were thinking, can we build a machine learning model that can predict in which location the measurement device is in?
It felt good to lead my own project. It was difficult at first, but got easier toward the end, and I realized what the important parts were. Of course, I've learned a lot of technical things about infrared and gas measurements.
Automation, mechanical engineering, robotics.
I also learned about teamwork, problem solving, and project management.
Of course, you get a lot of support for the project, but it's your own project, and then you get to present the results at the end.
It's really a great program for people that have a curious mindset. It's a lot about personal growth at the same time.
The atmosphere here is so great, and that, like, all the experts coming together in the hardware, in the software, and everything. I love it.